last night around like 8 o'clock, I was walking into the kitchen to make some dinner and I started smelling something and I was like, Zach, come smell this. And he was like, I don't usually agree with you because I have a very sensitive, strong bloodhound nose. He was like, but it does smell like a skunk in here. And I was like, why does it smell like a skunk in here? And we were running around the whole house, like sniffing, trying to figure out where it's coming from. And so I'm like, there's gotta be a skunk somewhere around this house. So he went under, because our house is pillar and beam, and he went under to try and see like if he could find a skunk or something, like a dead skunk or I don't know, something. And he went down there and he comes running up and he's like, yup, there's a skunk down there. And so I was like, great, there is a skunk under our house and it is mating season, so it's probably trying to lay babies. Anyways, so we try to go to bed and it just keeps getting worse. Like the whole house smells like a skunk has sprayed. Like it's literally coming out of our air vents now. And so we had the candles going, we had the diffuser on, and now I think we smell like skunk. And I can't tell because I feel like maybe I'm used to it now, but I think we smell like skunk. And I have to go get my hair done. Be like, listen, lady, I'm sorry, I smell like skunk. I don't know what to do. So yeah, we're in the works of getting an exterminator to try and figure that out. But seriously, like, a skunk? Are you joking? I'm about to walk into my hair appointment and I'm so excited because I just feel me when I'm blonde, or blonder, so super excited. Let's go.
Hi. Hey, do you care if I put you on my vlog?
Oh no, not at all.
How are you? Good to see you.
Is that what you're doing?
Yes, right now.
Are you like doing any shows or anything?
Yeah, I have a show on Thursday.
You do?
Uh-huh, and I had a show like 2 weeks ago. They're just like writers rounds and stuff, but
so awesome.
It's still fun.
Collab with me.
Oh, I will 100% collab with you anytime.
Like, I would love to.
But my mom was like, you need to start vlogging for the nonprofit that I do because we're new here and we've had a really hard time getting into schools in Nashville. Like,
really?
I've only gotten into 4. And like, and that's within the last
3 months.
You're
like, don't you get it? Like, you're trying to like spread positivity.
I'm like, it's free. And like, it's a free full production concert for your students. Like, and it's age appropriate and it has a good message. Like, but whatever.
Why are they making such a big deal of it?
I just don't think that they know who we are.
Yeah.
And like, so my mom was like, we'll start vlogging and maybe people will be able to know like exactly what you do. And I was like,
that's
okay.
True. That makes sense. I think I was right behind you.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you see me vlogging in my car like a weirdo?
No. I saw your car and I saw like the Texas with the pink ring.
Oh, yeah.
And I was like, I thought that's
her. So embarrassing.
No, it's
but
not
like, that's what my car came with. And I was like, is there any black ones left? And they're
no,
like,
I
no.
Like the pink. I like your car.
I think people purposely like cut me off because I'm from Texas.
No.
People here, literally, I've almost died like 45 times.
I've lived in New York and LA. The scariest drivers live in Nashville, Tennessee.
What is that? They like run every red light. They
and, like,
don't care about anything.
If they're like missing their exit, they'd rather like stop short and like get over than just get the next exit.
Oh my gosh.
How's your hubby?
He's good. He's working his butt off right now.
Dude, I went and like, you know, because I did your hair and then like we became friends on Instagram and all that. But like, I went back and creeped on your wedding photos. Dude, so pretty.
Aw, thank you.
They're beautiful.
Thank you so much. I really like them.
You should.
I was like so picky about the wedding because I was like, we have to get married under a tree. It has to be outside.
Oh. So like stunning.
And I did my own makeup and I like practiced like
that's right. You do
so
makeup.
Long for that and I was so proud of it. I was like, dang, I did good on that.
I won't make it easy for you now. You got 2 minutes of my time.
Just got my hair done and I freaking love it. I'm gonna call Zach real quick though.
Hey. Hey.
Hey.
Did you call?
Yeah, I was just seeing if I could let the dog down. I didn't know where he did all this stuff, but I went ahead and let him out.
I think they just set a trap.
Oh, okay.
But the ladies could smell me. They said they could smell the skunk on me.
Yeah, I know. I could smell it on me all day.
I was like, I'm so sorry. So I woke, because I told him what was going on, and she was like, oh, is that what that smell was? I thought there was a skunk outside. I was like, it's freaking me.
Oh, see? Oh, smells like it.
Whatever. Well, I just got in the car, and I'm headed home now.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Well, I'm like 45 minutes away because of traffic, so.
Oh, okay. Okay. All right. Okay. Well, take your time. Be safe for him.
Okay, love you.
All right, love you. Bye. And I don't really break too easily, but I'm worth it, cause I'll slip into your dreams tonight. Oh, so give me your all. I'll take it to Mars. Oh, I'll stick like glue inside your mind. Just watch me break in your sweat. You're falling.
Pizza didn't quite turn out great, so we're gonna order pizza instead. Yeah. Yum. So I just came into our little home gym to do a workout tonight, since we couldn't make the healthy pizza successfully and ended up ordering the unhealthy kind. So I got it in 10:30 p.m. no matter what. Push for it. I'll be working. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching the vlog, and we'll see you in the next video.